I want to congratulate you. You just got engaged.
A few months ago, yeah.
That's a big deal.
Yeah.
I'm very excited.
Just big life changes.
It is big life changes, yeah. And where did you meet the lucky man?
We actually met in a screen test about 12 years ago. We screen tested together and neither of us got the part. And then we did another screen test together a few years later and neither of us got the part. Hey. And then eventually we made a very successful movie called Fantastic Four. We both got the parts, rest is history.
Jamie Bell is his name.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And so now are you making wedding plans or what's going on?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Are you excited? Is it cool? Is that fun for you?
I don't love planning. I mean, I like planning in my life in general, but wedding planning, I'm just not that interested in the little, you know, like, what kind of spoon do you want on the table? I'm just so uninterested. But Jamie is very interested.
Really? And what type of spoon you have on your...
Oh, yes.
Really?
Like, I will say I don't care, and he will immediately give a response of exactly the color and the shape. The shape is obvious, I guess.
Yeah, spoon shape, yeah. Hopefully you get a spoon shape, yeah.
Yeah.
But that's a big deal. Congratulations
on that. He's
the
bride, yeah.
That's super fun. And he's, you come from a football family.
Yeah.
Does he know about American football, or is it football?
Oh, well, yeah, he likes English.
Football.
How did you say it? Yeah.
Football.
I'm gonna work on that.
Yeah, because we say football, but in there it's football.
Yeah.
Yeah. So is he into the Giants? Is
he learned all about the Giants for me. How sweet is that?
Hey, that's cute.
Yeah.
But what do you mean?
He learned about... Well, he spent a night when we first started dating and had his friend come over and watch an entire season of the New York Giants and knows more about it than I do.
Is that right?
Yeah.
He's got all the gear and everything?
He's got all the gear. He, like, went on eBay and bought all of the shirts there are.
I've got
a great collection of Giants vintage T-shirts, all because of him, not because of my family.
Yeah, that's so interesting. You'd think that you would have that, yeah.
No.
I want to talk about this film, Megan Levy. This is a real, true story. Mm-hmm. It's a real person. Can you set up the movie?
Yes. So Megan was a kind of lost soul. She joined the Marine Corps, which completely changed her life, and she decided to become a canine handler. So the movie is a lot about that, the canine unit, and a, you know, badass female Marine.
Absolutely, yeah. And did you have to go to boot camp and everything?
Yes, I had. I had to train really intensely with the dog because it was his first movie, which made me a little bit nervous. But the two of us trained together as you would, you know, as the Marines do with their dogs. And it was really intense. It was like, I mean, we would just hide some treats around the room for him. For him, it was great. But I had to feel super confident with this, you know, massive German Shepherd, which I'm not used to.
Yeah, he doesn't know he's acting. He's just like,
he's just finding food. Yeah,
he's just finding food. Like,
yeah.
I like the script. Like, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just eating food.
Exactly.
I like the script. Yeah.
Exactly.
I want to show a clip. Here's Kate Mara in the new film, Megan Levy. Take a look at this.
From New York?
Yeah.
Me too. My first time in country. What about him?
Germany.
German Shepherd, I like that. You know what I heard? I heard the enemy likes to steal the dogs, right? Just strap bombs on them. Send them back to their owner.
Well, since Rex can break someone's arm with his teeth, I'm not too worried.
That's the end of that conversation. Hey, Mara, everybody!